हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ राजेश कुमार शर्मा फ्रॉम यूएस एकेडमी एंड इंस्टीट्यूट गोरखपुर। दिस इज माई फोर्थ वीडियो फॉर क्लास टेंथ। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डील डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स एसोसिएटेड विद एलिमेंट्री कैनाल लाइक सलेवरी ग्लैंड, लीवर, पैंक्रियाज। आफ्टर दैट वी विल डिस्कस डाइजेशन, एब्जॉर्प्शन एंड एसिमिलेशन और ट्रांसपोर्टेशन इन डिटेल। लेट अस सी अबाउट डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स एसोसिएटेड विद एलिमेंट्री कैनाल। डाइजेस्टिव ग्लैंड्स एसोसिएटेड विद एलिमेंट्री कैनाल। सलेवरी ग्लैंड्स, थ्री पेयर्स ऑफ सलेवरी ग्लैंड्स ओपन इनटू बकल कैविटी दैट इज mouth. These secrete saliva. Saliva is slightly alkaline. pH is 7.2. It lubricates and moistens the food. What are the functions? It binds the food particles into a bolus for easy swallowing. The enzymes salivary amylase present in saliva converts starch into maltose. Saliva is antiseptic. It contains lysozyme which kills germ present in food and mouth. This salivary amylase also called as tylene. Okay, never be confused. Tylene is also known as salivary amylase which help in digestion of carbohydrate in mouth or buccal cavity. See the figure, salivary gland in buccal cavity. Salivary glands, tongue and buccal cavity. Liver. Liver is the second associated organ with digestive system or alimentary canal. Liver is the largest gland in the body. It is reddish brown and weight is about 1.5 kg. It lies on the right side of the abdominal cavity in the concavity of diaphragm. It is formed of hepatic cells that are arranged in cords. Liver produces bile juice which is stored in gallbladder and is released in duodenum when required. Next one, gallbladder is a transparent ovoid sac embedded in one of the liver lobe. It receives bile from liver through hepatic duct and stores it. Gallbladder opens into proximal arm of duodenum through common bile duct. Next, that is pancreas. Pancreas is a diffused pink colored leaf shaped gland. It lies in the U shaped loop of duodenum. Pancreas is a dual gland. Means इट एक्ट्स लाइक ए एग्जोक्राइन ग्लैंड एंड एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड मीन्स इन दिस देयर इज ए प्रेजेंस ऑफ डक्ट एंड इट ऑल्सो वर्क्स डक्टलेक्स इट्स एग्जोक्राइन पार्ट इज फॉर्म ऑफ ए सिनाई आर पैंक्रियाटिक लॉब्यूल्स द एसिनाई प्रोड्यूसेज पैंक्रियाटिक जूस विच कंटेन्स एंजाइम फॉर डाइजेशन ऑफ सुगर एंड प्रोटीन्स द एंडोक्राइन पार्ट ऑफ पैंक्रियाज इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई आइसोलेट्स ऑफ लैंगरहैंस These produces insulin and glucagon. These are hormones which are associated with the metabolism of glucose. Pancreatic duct releases pancreatic juice in duodenum. Next, digestion. Digestion. What is digestion? Before we will discuss digestion, let us see the figures of associated glands. See the figure of associated gland with elementary canal which help in process of digestion. Diaphragm, right liver lobe, left liver lobe, gallbladder, common bile duct, duodenum, bile duct, pancreas and pancreatic duct. Duct means tube through which the secretions are released wherever they are required. Let us see now digestion. Digestion is a process of physical and chemical breakdown of large and complex molecules of food into simple and small molecules. By the action of digestive enzymes so that they can diffuse into blood through the gut wall or GI tract wall or wall of elementary canal. Digestion in buccal cavity. The ingested food is chewed and masticated in buccal cavity. Mucus in saliva moisten and lubricate the food, makes it soft so that it is easily swallowed. Salivary amylase or tyline present in saliva hydrolyzes starch into maltose. Pharynx and oesophagus. No mechanical or chemical digestion occurs in pharynx and oesophagus. Digestion in stomach means what are the food substances which are digested inside the stomach or gastric portion of elementary canal. Protein digestion. Mainly protein is digested in stomach. Mainly protein digestion begins in stomach. The muscular wall of stomach undergoes alternate contraction and relaxation and churns the food into fine pulpy mass called chyme. गैस्ट्रिक जूस कंटेंस हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड दैट इज HCl. इट इज रिलीज फ्रॉम वॉल ऑफ द स्टमक द सेल्स विच आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर रिलीज ऑफ हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड इज ऑक्जेंटिक और पेराइटल सेल्स. ऑक्जेंटिक और पेराइटल सेल्स रिलीज हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड इन स्टमक. डाइजेस्टिव एंजाइम पेप्सिन रेनिन एंड गैस्ट्रिक लाइपेज एंड म्यूकस गैस्ट्रिक म्यूसिन. हाइड्रोक्लोरिक एसिड इट मेक्स पीएच ऑफ फूड फ्रॉम अल्कलाइन टू एसिडिक फ्रॉम पीएच 7.2. इट डिस्ट्रॉय द बैक्टीरिया प्रेजेंट इन द फूड एंड एक्टिवेट्स द इनएक्टिव प्रोपेप्सिन इनटू एक्टिव पेप्सिन. इट आल्सो कंट्रोल्स ओपनिंग एंड क्लोजिंग ऑफ पाइलोरिक एपर्चर. फर्स्ट वन पेप्सिन. पेप्सिन इज सीक्रेटेड इन इनएक्टिव फॉर्म दैट इज पेप्सिनोजन. इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ HCl इट इज कन्वर्टेड इनटू एक्टिव फॉर्म दैट इज पेप्सिन. इट हाइड्रोलाइजेज द प्रोटीन मॉलिक्यूल्स इनटू प्रोटीओजेस एंड पेप्टोन्स. मीन्स पेप्सिन ब्रेक्स डाउन बिगर प्रोटीन मॉलिक्यूल्स इनटू स्मॉलर वन. पेप्सिनोजन इनएक्टिव फॉर्म HCl converts into active form that is pepsin. Then it acts on protein and breaks down into peptone and proteoses. Next one renin. Renin is present in inactive form that is prorenin. In presence of HCl and calcium ion, renin helps in digestion of milk protein. Prorenin, that is inactive form. HCl converts into renin, that is active form. It helps in digestion of milk protein, that is casein. Renin plus casein, milk protein change into कैल्शियम पैराकैल्सिनेट या पैराकेसिन. कैल्शियम पैराकैल्सिनेट इन सॉल्युबल फॉर्म. पैराकेसिन प्लस कैल्शियम, कैल्शियम पैराकैल्सिनेट. कैल्शियम पैराकैल्सिनेट प्लस पेप्सिन प्रोटीओजेज पेप्टोन एंड पॉलीपेप्टाइड्स. नेक्स्ट वन गैस्ट्रिक लाइपेज. इट पार्शियली हाइड्रोलाइजेज फैट इनटू फैटी एसिड्स एंड ग्लिसरॉल. गैस्ट्रिक म्यूसिन इट प्रोटेक्ट द म्यूकस मेम्ब्रेन ऑफ स्टमक. सी इन स्टमक देयर इज डाइजेशन ऑफ प्रोटीन mainly, though some amount of fat is also start digesting. Next one, digestion in small intestine, first in duodenum. As we know, small intestine has three parts, duodenum, jejunum and ileum. The partially digested food chyme from the pyloric stomach is pushed into duodenum by the relaxation of pyloric sphincter. The bile juice from gallbladder and pancreatic juice from pancreas are mixed with the chyme. functions of bile juice. Bile juice has no digestive enzymes, but it is important for digestion because bile neutralizes acidity of chyme in the duodenum. It makes medium alkaline for action of enzyme of pancreatic and intestinal juice. Bile emulsified fats and prepare them for the action of enzymes. See, in mouth the pH is alkaline one. In stomach the pH is or medium is acidic one. Now in case of intestine or small intestine, the medium is alkaline one. Fat is stored fats in food are in the form of large globules. Fat digesting enzymes cannot function on such large molecules. Bile salts present in bile juice break down these large fat globules into small particles. This is called emulsification. Means bile does not help in digestion, but it helps in breaking down in small particles of large fat molecules. That is called as emulsification. Bile does not release any enzyme. Role of pancreatic juice. Pancreatic juice contains following enzymes. First one, trypsin and chymotrypsin. Both trypsin and chymotrypsin are secreted in inactive form called trypsinogen and chymotrypsinogen. On being changed to active form, they bring about protein digestion into polypeptides. Means when they become active, they help in digestion of polypeptides, the smaller molecules of protein. Carboxypeptidase, it hydrolyzes polypeptide chains into tripeptide, dipeptide and amino acids. Amylopsin or pancreatic amylase, it hydrolyzes the remaining starch and glycogen into maltose, a disaccharide. Steapsin or pancreatic lipase, it acts on emulsified fat and hydrolyzes them into fatty acids and glycerol. Next one, nuclease and nucleotidase like ribonuclease and deoxyribonuclease hydrolyze nucleic acid DNA and RNA into nucleotides and nucleosides. Here see, carboxypeptidase, this is also responsible for converting trypsinogen into trypsin and chymotrypsinogen into chymotrypsin, which help in digestion of proteins. Digestion in small intestine, almost all the digestion means carbohydrate, fat and protein, all digestion are completed inside the small intestine. Digestion in small intestine, in ileum, Small intestine is the site of complete digestion of carbohydrate, protein and fat. The Brunner's gland and the crypts of liver Kuhn secrete intestinal juice called succus entericus. Means intestinal juices are also called succus entericus. It contains following enzymes: erepsina peptidase, hydrolyzes polypeptides, tripeptides and dipeptides into amino acids. Means the simplest molecule of protein is amino acid. Maltase hydrolyzes maltose disaccharide into glucose, a monosaccharide. Sucrase hydrolyzes sucrose into monosaccharide. Lactase hydrolyzes lactose into glucose plus galactose. Sucrose is made up of glucose plus fructose. Lipase emulsified the remaining fat into fatty acids and glycerol. Enterokinase converts inactive trypsinogen into active trypsin enzyme. Means the enterokinase is the enzyme which converts inactive trypsinogen and inactive chymotrypsinogen into trypsin and chymotrypsin. Questions are frequently asked on this. Enterokinase converts inactive trypsinogen into active trypsin enzyme and chymotrypsinogen into chymotrypsin. Succus entericus also contain nuclease, nucleotidase and nucleosidase enzymes which hydrolyze nucleic acids, nucleotides and nucleosides. Then digestion in large intestine. Almost all the digestion process completed in small intestine, and the major part like carbohydrate is converted into glucose and fructose and galactose, that is simplest form of carbohydrate, and protein is converted into amino acid, fatty acid or fat converted into fatty acid and glycerol. That is the simplest form of major food components: carbohydrate, protein and fat. Carbohydrate converted into glucose, fructose and galactose, mainly glucose, and protein is converted into amino acid. Fat is converted into or break down into fatty acid and glycerol. In large intestine, water is absorbed by mucus lining of large intestine and undigested residue is changed into semi-solid feces. These are pushed into rectum from where they are passed out through anus. This is called egestion or defecation. Next, absorption of food. After breakdown of food particles into simplest molecule or simpler molecule, they are ready to absorb. The end product of carbohydrate, fat and protein digestion are glucose, glycerol, fatty acid and amino acids. These are absorbed by intestinal wall ग्लूकोज, फ्रक्टोज, गैलेक्टोज, अमीनो एसिड एंड विटामिन्स डिफ्यूज थ्रू इंटेस्टाइनल वॉल इनटू द ब्लड, वाइल ग्लिसरॉल एंड फैटी एसिड्स एंटर द लिम्फ, प्रेजेंट इन लिम्फ वेसल्स आर लैक्टियल्स। फॉर इफिशियंट एब्जॉर्प्शन द इंटेस्टाइन हैज फॉलोइंग स्पेशलिटीज, व्हाट आर दोज? इट इज एक्सट्रीमली लॉन्ग एंड प्रेजेंट ए लार्ज एब्जॉर्बिंग सरफेस टू द फूड। इट्स एब्जॉर्बिंग सरफेस इज फर्दर इंक्रीज बाई द प्रेजेंस ऑफ न्यूमरस माइनूट हेयर लाइक और फिंगर लाइक प्रोजेक्शंस कॉल्ड विलाई आ माइक्रो विलाई। इट्स एपिथेलियम लाइनिंग इज वेरी थिन, परमिटिंग रैपिड डिफ्यूजन ऑफ द सब्सटेंसेस। ईच विलस हैज डेंस नेटवर्क ऑफ ब्लड कैपिलरीज। इट हैज ए लैक्टियल और लिम्फ वेसल्स इन ईच विलस फॉर एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ फैट। नाउ assimilation or transportation, after absorption there is transportation or assimilation of food particles. Fate of absorbed foods, the absorbed food is distributed to various body cells by blood. Glucose is used in respiration to release energy. Excess of glucose is converted into glycogen in liver and is stored in muscle cells and liver cells. Amino acids are used for synthesis of proteins to be used as enzyme and in the construction of various cell organelles. Fatty acids and glycerols are reaching the cells are converted into fat. See some figures. Intestinal wall, villi. See microvilli. The folded surface of intestinal wall which provides larger area for absorption of digested food. Structure of intestinal villi. Microvilli, lacteal cell, venules, atrioles, intestinal gland, muscularis, mucosa, veins, artery, lacteal, capillaries and villus. Summary of digestion in different parts of alimentary canal. See, in mouth, breaks up food particles, esophagus, transport food, liver, breaks down and build up many biological molecules, store vitamins and iron, destroy old blood cells, destroy poisonous substances, produce bile, gallbladder store bile. Small intestine, complete digestion takes place, mucus protects gut wall, absorb nutrients, protease, cleavage proteins, amylase cleaves or breaks down starch and glycogen, bile emulsified fat, lipase breaks down lipid, nucleus breaks down nucleic acid, appendix contains cells of immune system, anus opening for waste elimination. accessory glands. Salivary gland, saliva, moistens and lubricate food amylase that breaks down start pharynx used in swallowing of food. Stomach stores and churns food. Pepsin breaks down protein. HCl activates enzyme, breaks up food, kills germ. Mucus protect stomach wall. Limited absorption. Pancreas regulates the blood glucose level. Bicarbonate neutralize stomach acid. Trypsin and chymotrypsin protease breaks down protein. Carboxypeptidase help in breakdown of protein. Amylase breaks down starch and glycogen. Lipase cleaves lipid. Nuclease breaks down nucleic acid. Large intestine absorption of water. In case of large intestine, the function is absorption of water, iron and vitamins. Store waste products. Rectum expel the undigested food material out of the body. This is all about accessory gland of alimentary canal, digestion, absorption and assimilation. We will discuss in next video, that is respiration. Thank you.